Everybody, I'm back with Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I'm Miss Bizz, and after the failure to finish the Forgotten Legends quest, I decided to carry on with the Mage's Guild quest. So right now I have two different ones. One where I have to find Shalador's writing, and another quest where I have to find the stolen books. They were stolen from the library of the Mage's Guild, and they should tell us more about that giant orb thing in Saarthal. So I'm just about there. I have been using fast travel. I don't know if those are good or bad guys. Probably bad guys. So we're heading to Fellglow Keep or something to find these books that were stolen, to find out about Saarthal. And hopefully we learn a little more then. I did take the time to do a little bit of cooking, not very much, and some alchemy. And I didn't specifically look to make anything for alchemy. I was just trying to figure out more ingredients and stuff. I know you guys are telling me a ton of answers, but really I kind of want to figure it out on my own. Oh no, I can't find you! Ah! Oh, where is he? I even know where it is! Stop it!
That it? That's your best? God, no! No!
Ah! Oh, goodness! Why are you not working? Go, you stupid flame thing. Oh, that's my flame thing! Oh, goodness. Black magic robes. I forgot. And I'm going to try to use more conjuration spells. So we'll see how that goes. I did reorganize my favorites by night. Might need to actually reorganize them a little bit more, because I have the conjuration spells somewhere where it's a little more difficult to actually get them. Lydia, are you coming? I'm sure Lydia's coming. I'm kind of just waiting for my health to regenerate, and we'll go inside. All right, on Fellglow Keep. What do we got here? Yellow Book of Riddles. I'm pretty sure I already have this one, but I'm going to take it just in case I don't. But I'm pretty sure I already have that Yellow Book of Riddles at home. Some weird stuff. Alright, so our lighting appears to be pretty good. There's lots of disaster around here. Water. That's weird. Barnacles. Water's not very deep. I really don't need a cast iron pot. Is that where I came from? Yes. Oh, here looks like there might be some people. We're getting closer. There's some lit torches. Ugh. Oops. I want to do that. Oh, I can't take that torch down.
Huh? What is it?
Yes! Oh no, there's big spiders! Oh no, big spiders! Big spiders that are afraid of the water! Yes! Boom, spider, boom! They're both dead? It appears that way. Is that the only mage up there? Okay. Lots of stuff floating in this water. Wine bottles. Okay, let's see what else we got around here. Anything interesting in these corners? Not really, just some boxes. Junk. I don't really need a bucket. Okay, lots more floating buckets. that the only guy up here? Yes! Love it when that's the only guy. Oh, look at all these soul gems. Mixed unit tactics. Pretty sure I have this one, but we'll take it just to don't. Ruined book, iron dagger. Ooh, grilled leeks. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Ooh, goat hide. Ale. Oh, ale is for that moon sugar recipe. Yes! Okay. Iron boots. A sack. Some apples! All sorts of apples in this place. Empty wine bottles. Lots of ruined books. Like, don't you guys take care of your stuff around here? This is ridiculous. Oh! Okay, looks to me like that would be a trap. And so is that. My goodness, there's traps all over the place here. Lydia, are you going to be smart enough to walk around the traps? I don't know which way we want to go. Go this way first. Of course, Lydia set off the trap. Would like to point out that was not me. I totally avoided it. I took the wooden bowl. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, door open. Bunch of useless stuff? It's like the storage area or what? Wooden plate. Don't need that. Armor. I'll take it. Ooh, a chest! Oh, it's apprentice. I mean, it's gonna take me a while to do. So much junk on the floor. Come on, junk. Get out of my way. And it's not boogie trapped. All right, let's do this. Getting a lot better at that. I even had a little bit of practice. Ooh. Because I was playing Fallout 4, and wouldn't you know, they have the same lockpicking system. Huh? Hey, get out of my way. Alright, so this was just a bunch of garbage area. Lydia, get. Okay, so I guess we don't want to go this way. And there was nothing back here. Oh, that's a trap. Ah! Conjuration thing worked, but oh well, we got it done. Ooh, look at this stuff. I like it. Okay. A flute. I think I already have a flute. I don't know how I would have done that silently. Like, get rid of the trap silently. Is that even possible? Who are you? I don't want to unlock the door yet until I talk to that chick, because she looks a little bit crazy in the eyes.
Out of the way, meat.
It's a vampire! I don't like vampires.
God! Should have come here.
Haha, you don't even do anything. Stupid vampire. Now we can unlock it.
Hmm.
All right. Got a whole lot. Level up! Yeah! None of that's real useful. Kind of sad I bothered coming in here. All right. Well, time to level up. Since I know that we're trying to work on our conjuration, I'm hoping that we can put a little more into magicka and do more of our conjuration skills. Novice level for half magicka. Yes! So that means my current conjuration spell should now cost half the magicka, I do believe. Are you all a bunch of vampires?
Out of the way, meat.
And if you're all gonna say out of the way, meat, guess what? I'm not gonna let you out. You're gonna stay stuck in there forever. Oh, man. Oh. I don't know if I was supposed to kill that person, but I hope I was. I'm gonna guess those levers were for these vampire cages, so I don't want to undo those. Were you the only vampire? Ew! Oh my goodness! They're like eating people! This is so terrible! And I think that's all now for this room. Good deal. Master vampire? Hold on! So you're not vampires killing things? You're eating vampires? I don't get it. A Nord? Storm Mage? Alright, alright. Don't really understand, but alright. Why are these mages killing all these vampire stuff? I don't know. Is he, like, alive? Why is his tail wagging? No, you're not alive! That's some weird nerves after death, I'll tell you that. Troll skull, whole bunch of... Resting. That's about the Dark Brotherhood. I know it's from the handprint. Alright, we got past the things that are killing everybody, but I still haven't found these books. Not exactly sure where they are, unless I already took them. Stole the books? Is that who's telling us to let him out? Because I'm not sure how I feel about that. Let's see. Poison recipe. What? Ectoplasm and troll fat. Interesting. Ooh, honeycomb. I don't even think I've ever had that before. Hi, buddy! Let's open that one. Hi!
Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Now, where are the books?
The books? Oh, I see. I thought perhaps... Well, I thought you'd come for me.
No.
But yes, the books. The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up.
You should get yourself
Don't
to safety.
Don't you need my help?
take his help.
I shall do my best.
I guess I could use your help. Now, let's loot this place. You got anything good in here? No. All right, find a lever. Anything in here? Just a bed. Not a whole lot going on. Okay, good enough. Well, you're gonna come along, buddy. Hurry up. Out diddy doddly for you. Nope. Oh, there's gotta be a key somewhere. Probably missed it.
Watch what you're doing.
Hey, settle down. I'm looking for a key. Why don't you help?
I've got to get out of here. Why did I ever come here?
Where is the key, buddy? Maybe in here? Elves ear. What is this place? Why is there like weird root things? Empty wine bottle. Bunch of useless junk. Grapes, cast iron pot, leather straps. Oh, crap, I didn't want the basket. I want to see if there's a key anywheres.
And begin. Again.
Oh my goodness. Yes? Aha! Die, buddy! Haha! I win! You see me use my conjuration spell? Conjure familiar? I wonder if this is the same. Oh, it's the one I already know. That sucks. Ooh, Enchanter's Potion. That's really cool. Orange Dirtwing. Odd. Ooh, everybody loves a little bit of gold. You know, now that we found our friend Orthorn, and I'm kind of keeping him around because I think it's a better idea to keep him around than let him go ahead in case he steals the books again, I think we'll meet you next time. Oh, were they killing things? So terrible. I'll meet you next time when I'm done looting this little bit of an area of a room. And we'll carry on and hopefully find some stolen books. But was that a person in there? You're a vampire too. And you know what? I'm just gonna let the vampires stand there and suffer and die. Because I don't care about vampires. Alright. I'll see you guys next time. See ya. I'm Miss Biz. This is Let's Play Skyrim Blind. Mm-hmm.